Alright folks, so I'm streaming Ninja Gaiden Shadow on the Game Boy, and this is going to be so much fun. I was waiting to stream this game, and I finally got a chance to do this. And the fun fact about that, I'm wearing Ninja Gaiden t-shirt, and you can have a look over here and let me know how it sounds. So I'm just watching this, what I can say, that startup screen for the Game Boy, and wearing headphones to fight against the evil detector. What's up, Joven1972? Thank you so much for joining the stream. I'm streaming Ninja Gaiden, and this is just a cutscene on the Game Boy. His name is Ryu Hayabusa. So this is the Ryu Hayabusa, and I'm his host today. It looks awesome. I hope my voice and the game voice is sounding perfect. So here we begin. Alright. New York City, finding. I'm playing this game from 15 years. Recently I did Street Fighter 2 stream. That was my first Game Boy game, and this is the second one. I mean, from 15 years I'm playing this game, and I just love it so much. The music for the game, it's just so perfect. I know it's a little primitive for the Game Boy. Come on, it's a Game Boy. What can you expect? It's a portable console. But it's just so fun. Oh, come on. Cool. Joven1972, do let me know if you find any difficulties in my stream, like my voice is not coming or game voice or something like that. Do just let me know. Much appreciated. Oh, come on. This asshole. Oh. What the fuck? Come on. Alright, so here is the boss. Kinda like a Ninja Gaiden NES music. Of course, it's a Ninja Gaiden game on the Game Boy. Everything. Oh, come on! That was bullshit. Everything good. Thank you. Thanks for the info. Have you played this game, Joven1972? I hope that's a perfect code name. Long time ago, like, what's your favorite Game Boy game? Look at the cutscene, this is so cool. Stage 1 clear. And moving to stage 2. Oh. Thank you. was waiting for me to shoot. Literally, he was waiting for me to shoot. Alright, going down. Do you do YouTube? Yes, I do YouTube. And what's your favorite game? Mario. There were, I guess, so many versions on the Game Boy. Which one is your favorite? Super Mario Land? Mario Land 6 Golden Coin? Something like that. I will be streaming that game as well. But I wanted to do this. Oh, motherfucker. Controls is kind of sluggish. It's a Game Boy game, of course. Do you do YouTube? Yes. Sonic and Mario. I never played Sonic on the Game Boy. But yes, Mario. Super Mario Land. That was awesome game, man. Actually, that game is not designed by Shigeru Miyamoto. Someone else designed that game for the Game Boy. And the fun fact that that game was so awesome. They had Koopa Troopas, like bouncing Koopa Troopas. Come on. Jump, 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 jump. Motherfuck, come on. Jump, jump. Blast. What is this wheel thing? Vehicle or something? I'm not sure. Oh no, come on! What is that? Can you subscribe to my YouTube channel on you? Alright, I will be doing that. That's fine. Do you stream retro games? Jovan, do you stream retro games? I hope I pronounce your name correct. And this is the second stage boss. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 hits. Oh! Get the fuck off! You Get the fuck off, he's locking me. Oh! Let's use some power-ups. No, come on. And boom! So, I do sports work, not video movie series. No. I will try and trying to buy a PlayStation 5, then I will stream. That's a great idea, but I cannot say that you should buy a PlayStation 5. Come on, you can still play half of the libraries that games has released on PlayStation 5 are also available for PlayStation 4. Dead games are so awesome. I mean, Spider-Man Miles Morales, it's also available on PlayStation 4 as well. I mean, I cannot find any, any specific exclusive titles on PlayStation 5 because Sony is like, they're also launching for current generation as well as next gen consoles. So I don't think buying a PlayStation 5 would be a worth. I mean, that's a subjective question. I'm not saying that you should not buy a PlayStation 5. It's up to you if you want to buy. It's a next-gen console. Of course, the experience is going to be something new when it comes to video quality and something like that. I just love the soundtrack of this stage. Seriously, it's just like I just go to upstairs to walk after when I'm done with my dinner, and turning this music on is so cool. Oh, here is the automatic control. I'm not controlling it. No! Come on! Oh no! Come on. Maybe it was a glitch or something like that. Not sure what was that. Oh no, no. Asshole right here. Oh, come on. No. this is United States flag shape over there. Something behind the New York City is blinking. Maybe the Ryu Hayabusa is in New York City. I'm kinda good in maps. I love looking at the maps. Oh no! What the fuck? Oh my. Fuck! Come on!
I go now. Keep on doing an awesome job and you are awesome. Thank you so much, man.
Good night. Oh, come on. What the fuck? Come on. Oh fuck! This motherfucker is not dying, come on. Die, you motherfucker! Die already, motherfucker! Man, that was kinda challenging. Boom! Stage 4 to go. Oh no! This motherfucker, ninja shit! Stop throwing that. Oh no. What is this flying thing? Oh no. Believe it or not, the music in this game is so awesome. They nailed it. Uh-oh. What a horrible night to have a curse! Fuck! And this asshole! Oh, come on! Cannot kill those. Well, finally. Oh no. Oh my god. Run, run! Climb, climb up! No, I don't have time to wait! Get the fuck out of here! Oh my god. Oh my god! Run, 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 run! I gotta run, I gotta run! Get off, you fucking asshole! Oh. And here is an asshole boss. Oh. Oh my god. Jump. Oh my. Jump! Fuck! Oh no! Not again. Oh shit, motherfucker! Come on! Oh shit! Wrong timing. Oh shit, again wrong timing. Controls are so sluggish. Oh my. Fuck! Come on! Oh shit. I have to play from all over again. When you die, they send you all over again. My god. Oh no. Alright. Motherfucker. What the fuck? Get the fuck out of here. Oh shit! Motherfucker! No! No! What the fuck? They just keep coming!
Alright.
Just leave me alone. Oh my god. Leave me. Oh my god, oh my god. That's fine. No! 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 Finally! Oh. Boom! Stage 4 clear. Alright, final stage to go. And I just love the music. Oh. Motherfucker. Oh no! Oh my god. No! Shit! I think I'm doing a virtual suicide over here because I don't wanna go back when I die anywhere. So I'm just dying. You can say a virtual suicide. Boom! Virtual suicide is good. Oh shit. No! And also that beeping, come on. I know I'm low on health. Just stop beeping that. Oh my god, that laser. And this asshole. What the fuck? It was a laser guns. Oh! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh shit, come on. Fucking laser guns. Jump! Motherfuckers. Let him go down. Bye. God. Oh shit. No! Oh my god, look at these lasers! Oh my god. Oh fuck! Come on, those lasers, oh my god. Oh no. Oh my god. Oh! Oh! Fuck those lasers! Oh, finally. Oh, final stage. Oh shit. Weird controls. I'm dead. But I will try. Oh my god. Oh no. Fuck, come on. Oh my god. Game over. I'm trying. Get the fuck out of here, you motherfucker. No! Fucker! Thank you.
Oh no. No! Oh my god. This sucks! Torture here as well. Those lasers are so what I can say, it's so bullshit. No! Fuck you! Finally. Now I am going to beat the ass out of it. This bullshit. Whew. It's kinda cold. Oh shit! No!
No! Oh my god. Oh my god! Why the fuck you're not dying, motherfucker? He will transform. Finally. Jump! 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 No! No! Oh, finally! I beat the hell out of this shit. Woo! Finally! Just one left. One health was left and I finally beat this asshole. Wow! Oh my. Oh damn. That was so cool. I finally did it. Die, you motherfucker! Fuck you! Look at the cutscenes on this Game Boy game. Oh my god. Castle burning down. Woo! What a soundtrack, man. Come on. Finally, guys, finally I did this. Such an awesome game. Kind of sluggish controls. I mean, I'm playing on SNES controller. It's kind of sluggish, but it's an awesome. It's an awesome experience playing Game Boy game. And to be very honest, I'm not playing this on Super Game Boy. I'm playing this on Wii emulator, and I have used the custom border. Not Wii emulator, it's a Wii system. I have added VBAGX ROM, and inside that I have put this border. Just looking like Super Game Boy. It's looking so awesome, and the colors and everything. It's custom made inside that emulator. It's called VBAGX. It's an awesome emulator for Game Boy games and Game Boy Advance as well. I will be streaming Game Boy Advance games as well. But this game, I highly recommend to play if you are looking for some good Game Boy games to play. It's such an awesome game. I really, really love this game so much. Look at the soundtrack. Tam Tam Taru Tom Futaru Otake-san. I understood the Japanese names are kind of big, so they have used the short forms. This was from 1991. That's so awesome. From Tecmo. That's great. Alright, so here is the Ninja Gaiden Shadow. What's that thing? Some random shit or... I cannot understand what's that thing. just love the music, man. The ending music is so awesome. So that's Ninja Gaiden, guys. I hope you like it on the Game Boy version. I know the graphics are primitive, but it's awesome. I really, again, I'm saying it's highly recommended game. You all should play if you are Ninja Gaiden fan like me. So thank you so much for watching. Happy Hanukkah. Merry Christmas to everyone out there. And if you're not happy with Merry Christmas, then happy shut the fuck up. Thank you so much for watching, guys.